Hello everybody. In this short video, I'm going to show you how to control the visibility of objects in the visualization for CODESYS. Here I've created a very simple ladder logic code in which we have one contact which is called the start and one coil which is called moto. And they are directly connected to each other, so whenever the value for start is true, the motor will be energized. Or whenever we have false for the start contact, the motor will be de-energized. In the visualization, I put one push switch here to control the value of the start contact. As you can see here, the variable is PLC program dot start. We have one pilot lamp which shows the state of the motor, as you can see here. So it's PLC underline PRG dot motor. And I put one rectangle in order to show you how you can control the visibility of this object. So here, if you scroll down in the state variables of the rectangle, you will find out the invisible property. I've set it to PLC underline PRG dot start, meaning that the value coming from the start push button will control the visibility of this object. Okay, so here, for example, for the pilot lamp, we have the visibility property as well. If you want, you can set it to the same value as well. But here, I want to keep it like that, to keep the pilot lamp visible all the time, because I want to show you what's the current state of the start push button. All right, so this is as simple as you can see here. You just need to set the invisible property to the variable that you wish. Let's try to, yeah, we are already in the simulation mode. Let's try to log in and then play to run the program. Now if I push on the start push button, you will see that the output becomes true, or the motor becomes energized, and at the same time the box disappears. So the box is still here, but it's invisible. If we change the state of the start push button, the box will appear and it will become visible. I hope this would help you in using the visibility or invisibility of different objects. You can use this option in simulating a more complicated process. Thanks for watching.